It's easy to set up your Gibson Ridge product suite to use Allison House warning data. In this tutorial, we're only talking about data for tornadoes, severe thunderstorms, flash floods, and special marine warnings. If you're looking for information about our other non-radar weather data, things like surface conditions, or if you're trying to find out how to include our radar data, then you'll need to view our other tutorials because the process is a bit different for each one. To begin using our warnings data in Gibson Ridge, you'll first need to open your Gibson Ridge software. In this video, we'll be showing you GR Level 3, but the process is similar for GR Level 2, GR 2 Analyst, and GR Earth. You can either click the desktop icon for your Gibson Ridge software, or find it through the Windows Start menu and All Programs. Once the program is up and running, you'll go to the View menu, and then select Warning Settings. A new window will pop up. In the long blank in that window, you'll need to type in the following URL. http://warnings.allisonhouse.com. Again, that's warnings.allisonhouse.com. And don't forget the HTTP at the beginning. You'll notice that there are some settings in the window that you can adjust to change the way warnings are displayed, but those are purely optional. Once everything looks good, just click OK. And that's it! You're now plugged in to some of the most reliable weather warnings data out there.